Salutare oameni buni, bine ați venit la partea a patra din Horizon Zero Dawn. După cum știți, în ultima parte am reușit să câștigăm competiția, numai că la sfârșit am fost atacați de habar n-am cine, pentru că încă nu am primit nicio informație. Din păcate și Rost a murit și ne-am trezit dintr-o dată într-o peșteră fără chip și fără arme și urmează să vedem ceea ce se întâmplă. Așa că fără nicio altă introducere, să continuăm cu partea a patra din The Horizon Zero Dawn.
Found me before I bled out. Why is no one here? Where am I?
Bineînțeles, un cutscene încă din început, că altfel nu e Horizon Zero
Focus.
Dawn.
Good. But where's my focus? Matriarchs are allowed inside. I don't see my bow here. Or that damaged focus, the one I took off that killer. Where are they? I should keep looking. Picking up some kind of signal. There, with the rest of my things.
Excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages, but if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
Target imaging. Who says I'm like other Nora?
Interesant.
Aloy, you are awake.
You brought me here.
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
Oh.
Inside the mountain.
It is easier if I show you.
O să aflăm în premieră locul despre care vroiam să aflăm atât de multe.
Why did you bring me here?
It seemed you were dying, and to die near one's mother is sacred. Lantra fought it, of course, but Jezza sided with me.
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
Da, sigur, am fost o piatră când am fost copil.
What are you talking about?
Și am ajuns să evoluez de la ploaie într-un om, cel mai probabil.
What is this place?
The great chamber where all mother slew the metal devil and gave birth to you. Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is... everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But... this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. My mother? Oh!
Hold for identiscan.
The goddess speaks.
Just like the woman I saw.
Nu am înțeles eu care-i treaba, de fapt. Ăștia considerau zeitatea de fapt o poartă. Mă rog, logica jocurilor.
Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No, no. Please.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you, as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me. Because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Olin. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
You said the tribe was on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
How was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the hymn of atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy. As though
da,
she
sigur.
Would not want us to help ourselves.
Then, o să cântați imnul mașinii și o să o
salvezi. This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you. The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
Killers. Murderers.
It is done?
Yes. I showed her.
May they be forgotten.
Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy. Told her to heal the corruption. Ha!
But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister!
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
Bă, voi nu știți pe cine trimiteți, mă, mâncavașul ăla vostru.
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hymn. Our hopes lie with you.
Tirsa, what's a seeker?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the Sacred Land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
Have there been other Seekers?
There have, but they are rare, and most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Rost a Seeker?
No, not a Seeker.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
So, I can go anywhere at all? No restrictions?
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight, or the ruins of the Metal World.
I see. You said the Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes. But it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No. But you could ask Varl, one of the braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
Ok, deci povestea stă cam așa. Am fost numit Seeker, orice ar însemna asta, și bineînțeles că trebuie să aflăm niște răspunsuri. Așa că sunt în drum spre obiectiv, nu o să mai stau de vorbă cu palii ăștia pe aici. Având în vedere faptul că mă joc pe calculator din clasa 6 sau a 7-a și ăștia n-au încredere să mă trimită ca să aflu niște răspunsuri, e cam deranjant. Așa că o să-mi strâng eu niște plante de ceai. Nu știu dacă mai apucă să doarmă, dar o să aflăm mai mult decât e cazul în aventura asta. Iar am pierdut 15 minute numai pe cutscene-uri. Ce gameplay-ul ăsta e absolut genial. Trebuie să ajung neapărat să dau un save game.
Where did it come from? They say it broke through the gates of the Embrace. Who is they?
Merci că mi-ați deschis ușa.
Orlin's followers. They tried to stop it, but the demon was too fast, too powerful.
Farl's
a fool to defend that gate. It is here at Mother's Watch that we will make our stand. So far,
it's right.
I need the gate opened.
Ah, okay.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Since I was anointed a seeker. Now open the gate.
You, a seeker? Have Tisser and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
How can you be so heartless? I fought beside those children, shoulder to shoulder and back to back. I saw them fall.
If even one of them had been true, Nora, they would have put an arrow in your back. Resh, come on. Silence! I am your war chief.
And I am a seeker anointed by the High Matriarchs. So open the gate, and I will be on my way.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
Ha, mă, deschide poarta, du-te, treacu de aici, dar rugam.
What was that?
Hmm. Și cred că o să avem parte de puțin acțiune acum. Poate o să le arăt și la fraieri ăștia cum să vâneze. Deci dacă reușesc să-l omor pe ăla, probabil o să... să scap și de ceilalți. Da... Asta o să fie interesant. Bă, dar orice aș face de m-aș feri de piatra aia, ăla tot mă lovește în frate.
Thank you.
În sfârșit. Probabil voi nu o să vedeți toate cele trei încercări pe care le-am avut până să-l omor pe ăsta, dar în sfârșit am reușit.
How does a machine like that take control of all those striders? How does it possess other machines? How'd you do it? Show me.
Hai să vedem.
You made them obey you. How? This. You did it with this. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot. Couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Aloy, how did you do that?
Tev?
Daily basis.
What are you doing here? You're a Stitcher, not a Brave.
I came to help defend Mother's Watch. But I never imagined I'd see anything like this. You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
I know you do. And my thoughts go with you.
Vai. Ok, am completat încă o misiune. Vreau să salvez mai întâi.
I need to find a machine. Test this override device.
Ok. O să-i pun capăt aici pentru că iar am exagerat cu timpul. Probabil o să fie un episod lung. Practic de aici începe aventura lui Aloy, în care o să caute informații despre cine a atacat tribul ei și, cu mult mai important, poate informații despre All Mothers, draci, ce înseamnă tot muntele ăsta al lor. Dacă v-a plăcut, nu uitați să lăsați un like, abonați-vă. O să urmeze partea a 5-a cât de curând. Așa că stați cu ochii pe canal și ne auzim data viitoare. Ciao!